We might have a couple more songs we may be able to play for you. But only if you're nice.
From that old black and white TV, my whole family's silent, watching you shape destiny from your two hands faster than the eye could see. Mesmerising. You know what, skinny little me started to strut 10 years old, suddenly bold, cause I resolved to live like my hero in the ring. Be smart, never give an inch, no retreating, and I racked up respect from teachers, rednecks, and creatures who were never in black in the sex pack. Seen the like not before or since, a young prince, and I remain convinced of his invincibility, athletic agility, virility, still a free spirit, forever through eternity, stinging like a bee, Mr. Muhammad, I, hey! The belly of the beast rising like yeast. Listen, my release of low self-esteem. And when I saw you rapping on my TV screen, floating like a butterfly that described my walk to school. After fight night, I felt so cool, cause I was the greatest too. Love myself more, simply out of love for you. When I knew someday people would love me too. None of the heckling about my black skin got through. Wouldn't I walk barefoot through hell for you? That's how I felt back then and I still do. So will you accept these humble words of praise and my gratitude for those glorious days and meritorious ways instilled in this young mind? Skills of mine, yours.